light. But Larry Levine, who served 10 years in 11 federal prisons for drug trafficking and other charges, says prisoners like Cameron deserve solitary confinement.
They have certain rules and regulations that you must follow while